Seated leg curl. It's important you position the seat far forward enough so your knees joint is aligned with the pivot point on the machine. I'll give you guys a pro tip. You want to squeeze that contraction in the bottom position for a 1 to 2 count and then release the weight slowly. You don't want to just slam this thing down and let it fly up. Control the weight, use less weight if you have to, and feel the movement throughout the entire range of motion.